DJI Mini 2 can connect directly to mobile devices via Wi-Fi, allowing users to download photos and videos to their mobile device through DJI Fly without the need of a remote controller. Users can enjoy faster and more convenient downloads with a transmission rate of up to 20 megabytes per second. Power on the aircraft and wait until the self-diagnostic test of the aircraft is complete. Press and hold the Quick Transfer button for 2 seconds to switch to Quick Transfer mode. The front LED will slowly blink blue before pulsing blue once mode switching is successful. Make sure Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are enabled on your mobile device, and a prompt will automatically appear to connect the aircraft. Tap Connect once successfully connected. Note that when connecting a mobile device to the aircraft for the first time, you need to press the Quick Transfer button to confirm. Make sure that the aircraft is connected to your mobile device via the remote controller and the motors have not started. Enable Bluetooth and Wi-Fi on the mobile device. As you enter playback in the DJI Fly app on your mobile device, tap the Quick Transfer icon on the upper right corner to access the files on the aircraft and download at high speed. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.